And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And the chance is on for them to reserve for themselves a promotion match place. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. What a game we have in store here. The motivation couldn't be any higher. A win here, and they'll get themselves a promotion match. It should be exciting.
Superb save. Palmer. And Bennett has it. Promising pass. Into the advanced position. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Can he play it in? Effective piece of pressing. Now with Pepe. Well, we simply had to feature him today after he broke the club's goal-scoring record in his last appearance.
Yeah, what a great achievement. But he won't want to stop there. He loves scoring goals, and I'm sure there's a lot more to come from him, including a couple more today.
Terrific piece of anticipation. Oh, brilliant work to keep that one in play. He succeeds in clearing it. Nice looking pass. Well, let's see about the cross. Can they cover up? It was an attack of promise, but they couldn't take advantage of the situation. Giving it a try. That was going in. And there's the delivery. It's one corner after another. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Lala. Oh, genuine chance. Oh, tremendous reflex action there from the keeper.
Well, he didn't have long to react, did he? But that's a top-class save, I have to say.
Oh, a smart stop. Corner again. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. Palmer. Really good ball there. Well, nothing comes of it in the end, because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Lala. And that is how to beat your opponent. Big chance! Nil then. Well, showing everyone her abilities in possession. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Rice. Palmer. Now, options are plenty. But the danger averted for now. A really good pass. And it took a little nick before it went over the touchline. So a throw in here. Great vision to switch the play. Good work by the old boys to make sure possession changed hands.
Just lost his focus. Throw in here.
Sato. Lala.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count.
Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside.
Bennett.
Lucas.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply.
The defenders know you can't really allow space like that.
Textbook defending inside the box.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
From one side of the pitch to the other.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
Pressure applied. Can they make something of it? Pressing high, and they have the ball again. The delivery. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
Intercepted effortlessly.
Rich.
Valenzuela.
Good ball to switch the play.
Valenzuela.
And he keeps going. Attending to his defensive chores.
Villanueva.
This is Bruno.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on.
It is to be a throw-in.
Hale.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Diamond. Palmer with it. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. The crowd encouraging her to take it on. Just the challenge that was required. Can he find the right pass? And play halted, free kick given. Palmer.
And the cross into the middle.
Under pressure, can he finish? What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Sato. And the timing was perfect, ball one. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Tremendous individual skill. Oh, that's splendid play. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Clearance needed to be better. Has the strength to hang on to it. Oh, nice ball. Going well. Oh, this is looking promising. Well, how close it was. And she knows it. Valenzuela. Hale. And the old boys have it once again. And showing fine vision. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, that is how to play advantage. Lala. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Matthews. Diamond. On the ball, Lucas. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. Sato. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Rice with it. Diamond. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Old boys could get in behind the defence.
The delivery towards the back post. Oh, can you believe it? He's only gone and found the back of the net. We won't forget that goal in a hurry. Spelling out just how deadly he can be. Sensational.
Read it superbly to take back possession. That's a good pass. Now he's got to stay calm. Not out of the woods yet. The ball with Pepe. Determined defending. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Rice with it. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Rich. Getting the ball forward.
Chance for the leveller.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Trying to really get at the opposition here. And thumped away. A real struggle to contain him. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Well, the old boys have the advantage. They're closing in on victory here, Stuart.
Well, they should have had this wrapped up long ago. Some of their football has been excellent, but they're going to need to be resilient in these final few minutes to get their much-deserved victory.
late in the game here, and they know what they've got to do.
Pepe.
And the cross goes in, and the problem not completely solved. Oh, great block. And winning it back. Palmer. A really good pass.
This could finish it. And in all likelihood, that is game over. So little time left for a response.
What to like about that pass? Now delivering that deep cross. And so the final whistle here.